This is our 8th year to have this fundraiser, the Painted Chair Raffle. We are going to be here at the mall for 3 weeks, and during that time people can come in, find their dream chair, buy a dollar ticket, and take a chance that they'll win it. The money that we raise goes to the mission of the Friends, which is to promote libraries and to promote reading in the Santa Maria area. This takes about 100 or more people to pull off each year. We have 51 artists this year who have made chairs, quilts. In this case, we have a hen house that's a chair. They're all unique things. We have a wardrobe, we have Dracula's coffin, we have every kind of imaginable chair that could possibly come to mind. And people love to win these things, and a dollar isn't much, so they'll put a chance in, and that dollar will help with the Friends mission. We'll be here until May 3rd. On May 3rd, we have our drawing, and we'll call everybody whose ticket was a winner. And they can all come pick up their chairs then. So we have quilts too, some fantastic quilts. So if you're someone who loves quilts, you need to come down. And even if you're not in the market for something new for your home, you just should come and see the level of imagination, the level of creativity, the level of art that we have on display here. Right now we have about 40 some sponsors. Those are people who donate $100 to sponsor a chair. Some of the items, like the wardrobe there, isn't a chair. And while this is a chair, it's not something you can sit on. It's a small little public library. There's all kinds of things. We have things from adult books to children's books. We have every kind of theme you can imagine. This one over here, the theme is the Dana Adobe. This bench, the theme is the famous burrows of the Dana Adobe. So there's everything here. They can find more information on our Facebook page or on our website, www.fsmpl.org. There's information there. And we're right here on the second floor of the mall. So come and see us when you come to the mall.